And welcome back to Let's Play Shining in the Darkness. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We're almost here at the stairs down. I just want to show you guys, like, Milo went up a level. So might as well share that. Okay, we learned a spell called Scream. I'm not sure what that is. Alright, stairs down. We are gonna finish this place up. We're not gonna have to travel too far before we see new stuff. I don't wanna see that, no damage. What? What the hell was up with that? It wasn't cool. Okay, back through the... what I'm assuming is the north gate. At least on this map, it shows it as north. On my little map on GameFAQs.gamespot.com. All right, she went up another level in slow. I'm gonna use Bolt. Good old Bolt. Actually, in many RPGs, electric attacks are often the least resisted. Because you always see cold resistance, heat resistance. In many RPGs, both tabletop and on computer or console, there are no electric resistances, or if there are, it's kind of rare. Don't call for help. Don't bother. Yay. Alright, so where are we? A dead end, right? Yeah. I got a long way to go. Up here, we're gonna take the first right. Showed you guys that, and I think two episodes ago. We didn't take that way, now we're going to. Ah. She resisted, I like it. See, his shield's working. 8 points is a lot less than Freeze was doing to us before. Okay, we're taking this right here. And there's a little nook here. I don't know if there's anything here. Let's go check it out. Are these two stingers? Or one? I think it's one. But it kind of looks like there might be another one hiding behind that one. I don't know. It was one. Hooray. Nothing. Could have backed up. Oh, damn. What is it? Burst? What does Screen do? You know what? It looks like talking to them. I'm wondering if it, like, hypnotizes them, or if you, like, go into parley with them. Alright, wait a second. Okay, we're attacking these. Okay, I'm gonna... use screen... on this other... group. Because if that's like some kind of parley, I'm not sure. I'm just going by the icon there. If it's some kind of parley, attacking them would kind of be counterproductive to that. So we'll hit the other group. I look at this level 1 screen. Okay, it cannot cast a spell. That's what it does. Okay, so it's silence, basically. Like a silence spell. I think D&D it's called silence. And your casters or the enemy caster, what have you. And yeah, they can only cast spells that have no vocal components to them. Alright, let's take out these ones who can talk. So that's what screen does. You shouldn't be able to do that. It only stops magic, though. That's not fair. It should not be able to make noise. Oh well. Guess I didn't think that far ahead with that. Alright, so... right. Up ahead is the stairs down. Is it one group? Okay, let Inigo face that one. And the other two can face this group. I'm gonna burst them. And she's going to bolt them. And they should be all dead by the end of the round. Unless he still gets to attack and do a point of damage. Yay! And that's how we do it! And we go up a level, yay! Oh jeez. Barely move. No damage, not good. At least we got rid of that group. Best offense is a good offense. Stairs down. I'm just gonna save here just in case. I don't know what we're gonna find down there as far as monsters. Now this is another small area just like the level 2 in the Cave of Strength. In fact, it's probably, it's even small, a little smaller. But what we want to do is just go down and then go up. Kind of liking the burst and bolt thing combo. You know, I've always loved fireworks, so. Thank you. Now, is there any, I think there's a little dead end something here. Yeah. The first one is the stairs, and there might be an item here on the right. No damage in that battle. Sweet. Yeah, nothing here. Stairs back up. Now we're in a special closed-off section. That you can't get to otherwise. Gonna make a right first and check a dead end, see if there's anything down there. Well, these guys are down there. Still have plenty of magic points left, and this, we don't have too much more to do in this. Cave of Courage. Inigo probably won't even be able to go. No go for Inigo. Inigo, you no go. Nada. Alright, so... yeah, there's a big boss battle coming up. Let me just make sure then that we are good with everything. Inigo can use small heal, Milo, sure, and Pyra's almost full. Wait. Oh, I was blanking on that. Good to go. So, yeah, and if you keep going ahead, it goes back around to the stairs. It's coming. What the hell are you? It's a giant marble. Oh, it went that way. Searching here. Well, hello there. Tortoiled. Tortoiled. Alright. It's a cool tortoise thing. Let's kill it. You know what? I bet that thing has spells or something. Does she have a... please. Okay. I think it's Milo that has the haste spell. Not bad. 14 points. 5 points. Okay, not bad. Hey, ain't so bad. Okay, it says I cannot cast a spell. Oh, I can barely see in the white there over his head is a little X. Quick. On Inigo. Curious how much she'll do if she whacks it with her staff. 8 points, yeah. Speed factor increases 20 points and defense. Too bad I didn't do any damage on it. Damn. Burst, blast. Yeah. So he was easy. We found the Orb of Truth and we keep it. Good to know. So I'll show you guys what we do with that eventually. Orb of Truth. It is a most mighty artifact. As we're going to use that up above. Not, well, above above. Back up in the main... the main labyrinth area, outside the Cave of Courage. So this goes around this way. And then we'll go back. Oh, we gotta go back up. We have Inigo one-shot that guy, and... burst on these. And bolt on these. Goodbye, stingers. Oh, he ran. Smart one. Oh, we actually found an angel feather. Actually, we're good on items. We have room for one more, but yeah, that's it. We just have to leave this place, and that's going to be through the cave that, well, what we saw last time. I went up to it and I backed up. She was going to say, we passed the test. You want to pass through? And we're like, no, not yet. I don't mind using a lot of magic. Care of that. Paralyzed or went to sleep? I'm not sure which. For just like 5 seconds. The stairs are in here. Oh, there's one guy? You're brave, aren't you? Or just stupid. Back. Well, down, actually. We gotta go down and go back up. That's right. Make a left out of here. Pardon me. Now we're just heading back to the exit. Or the exit that makes you win the courage or whatever. Once we get back up, anyway. Are we back up? I think we are. I don't even know. No, we're down below. We need to go back. Yeah, we went down, now we need to go up. Losing my mind here. Let's just kill these. Starting to run a little low on mana. Although I remember, wasn't so long ago, this was a lot of mana. Not so long ago. Uh, Oh. We should have little footsteps when we walk up. Was that Dungeon Master that had that? Or, I had the Beholder. Or both. Okay, so now, yeah. We're back out. Coming back out of where we were. We need to make a right. And we continue on our way. Back to the ending. I'm sure it would have been fine if we went through there and passed the test, but we would have had to come back and get this orb anyway to continue on to the Cave of Truth, because that is the Orb of Truth. Hint, hint. Alright, so we need to go in here. This way. And we need to take that first. Wait. So this map might be wrong. There's something... Okay. There's something ahead that I didn't go into. Oh, a locked gate. A locked gate. What was it for? Huh? Can I unlock it? Oh, Jesus, a lot of wild orcs. Was gonna turn right and head back towards where we were, where we were gonna leave this place, but let's continue on because there's a locked gate down there. I think I've seen a locked gate like that, but I don't know how to get in there. I wanna fight this guy. What's up, guys? Isn't this great? Ow! Feel bad hurting that thing. So happy. Oh, another one. Oh, we found the main gouge. Alright. We'll sell that, because... Again, we just looked at the end of last episode. None of us can use it. Kill these things with extreme prejudice. Oh, jeez, we didn't kill any of them. I thought we would. I'm gonna go hit one of these clodhoppers and then we'll attack the Hydraxes and finish them off. Alright, the only bad thing. Search here. I did over 100 points on that. Looking awesome. We're fine. Nothing. Alright. We go down here, we're gonna have more sapping stuff. That's gonna stink. There's not too much of it, though. It ends here, but of course we have to go out the same way. Yeah, what's with these locked gates? Can we use the dwarf's key? Nothing happens. Alright. So I guess these are special treasures we'll go back for. Alright. Well, it sucks. And I went down here for nothing, but we're still fighting and getting experience with stuff. So I went low on magic. Damn it. 5 and 10, wow. Alright. Should be a dead end, yeah. Running into trouble. I don't know. I want to use magic, but they're starting to run low. That worked out well. I think Milo just one-shotted that wild orc. Okay. Still going back out of where we were. We're still okay. Don't have to fight these things going this way? Alright. Okay, there's the pool. The pool, though, should be on... Wait. Oh, it is on the... Is it on the left side? Is it on my left side? Yeah, alright. Right here, the right way. Getting out of this place. Oh, mentors. Now Milo and Pyra hopefully kill this Grimfowl, leaving Inigo to one-shot a Minotaur. Nope, didn't work out the way I thought it would. Hmm. I was casting quick on the other Minotaur. Damn it. Oh, these guys help each other out. They both cast quick on the other one. Well, you're dead. Be quick or be dead. Gain 0 speed points. Well, you're really just rushing into the grave, weren't you? Yeah, long ass corridor of doom. Okay, we are getting there, believe it or not. Slowly but surely. Just don't call me Shirley. Where are we? That should be a dead end to the left. Just checking where I am, okay. We're gonna continue. Skip the first ray and take the next one. Oh, wait. Where am I? Oh no, that's the other... That's the other dead end. I know where... Now we skip this right and get the next right. I keep thinking we're ahead of where we are. I swear they set it up like this on purpose just to confuse the hell out of us. Yay! No, no paralyzing turn. Yes. 105 damage. Another angel feather. Unfortunately, we're unable to carry another item. Would you like to discard an item? No. Yes, abandon the angel feather. Unfortunately. It's really realistic. I mean, we can't carry crap. It's still too realistic. Okay, so we're headed down this way. Unleashes a lung full of scorching hot air. Ow. Oh, we all get 20-something damage. Ouch. You mofo. Man. Inigo leads a big healing spell. Milo a small one. Pyra could do with a small one too. Okay, so I'm gonna have Milo cast the big one. Who needs the big one? Jeez, I forget. Inigo. Okay. And Pyra cast a little one. Oh, what? What'd she do? I cast the wrong thing. Damn it. Trying to fly through these menus too fast. Okay, because Milo's heal is the top one, but we got view here for her top one. That's what threw me. Passing this one. Oh, after we fight this cute little thing. It looks like something from Minecraft. Die, Minecraft! That's one dead Psyblock. Now there. That's a dead end. There's nothing to be had there. We're gonna take the next left. Don't hit different ones. Oh crap. That's not good. I don't like that. More healing to go around. Yeah, small ones. Yeah, that lung full of scorching hot air is pretty devastating. Make that left right there. Yay, Pyra. Been a while. Muddle. Okay. Is that like a confused kind of spell? Sleep increased to level 2. Haven't used that for a while. You have done well, Inigo. What? Not my friends? Just me? You have passed a trial of courage. If it be courage you seek, then step forward. And it was returned to the entry of the Cave of Courage. Trial passed. Courage. Yay! So next episode... I guess we'll be doing some... We're gonna do some... Yeah. We could probably do a little more shopping. And now, we can get a little further. We might have some more options, some more people to talk to and stuff. Because after most major events like that, there's something new happening, something new going on. At the castle or in a town, people have different things to say. Some of them related to you passing the test, some of them are just random, seemingly, but... So thanks for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.